Hey guys, my name is Dr. Lehrer here at Heron Lakes Animal Hospital, and today I'm here with Cheese Doodle. Cheese Doodle is a 10-year-old male neutered domestic short hair cat, and Cheese Doodle is coming in for epigen. Epigen is the synthetic chemical, or synthetic version of the chemical that your body makes to stimulate itself to make more red blood cells. Cheese Doodle is in kidney failure, and so with kidney failure, one of the many things that can happen is you can become anemic, and he is or was anemic when he was not on this medication. He is currently getting this medication twice a week. His values are in the normal range and he is doing great. The hope is that we will go ahead and reduce the frequency of how often he's getting the medication to the point where he comes in less frequently. At the end of the day, as doctors, what we want to do is we want to have the patients on the lowest dosage of the medicine that is still effective. It's something that if you guys can swing it, definitely do it for your patients that are in kidney failure, because it is something that can help them feel better and help provide a better quality of life. If you guys have any questions about that and the multitude of other things that are associated with kidney failure, please let me know in the questions section. If you like this video, please give us a thumbs up, subscribe, and share with your friends. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.